Good afternoon. This is Amanda Vining here at the Museum of Arts and Sciences in our native plant garden. If you are not familiar with our native plant garden, it is the area at the top of our nature trail, the Sweet Gum Nature Trail, where we take and showcase many plants that you can find wild growing in our woods and natural areas here in Georgia. Hence the reason they're called native plants. So this right here behind me is what is called a native azalea. Now, many people are very familiar with azaleas, but not necessarily the native azaleas. Typically, when you think of an azalea bush, the ones that you picture have actually come over to America from other countries. But these azaleas actually grow wild in the woods. Typically, you find them around creeks and stream beds, river banks, out in the woods. And if you notice, the flowers do not look anything like a regular azalea. They actually kind of more resemble that of a honeysuckle flower. But they are absolutely beautiful. And so an advantage of taking and putting these in your yard is, for one thing, they actually are more designed to grow here in Georgia, so they tend to tolerate our weather very well. But they are also a huge attractor of birds and butterflies to your garden at home. Lots of people love having the butterflies come into their garden. They also, when they bloom, take and make your yard smell wonderful. I wish that we could actually smell over the camera, but there's a nice perfumey smell coming through the air that are from the azaleas. This particular one is called a flame azalea, but you also can find them in the wild in a very light pink color. But many people like the flame azalea because of the beautiful bright color that they have.